It's just the way that rando goes sometimes. But yeah, the most important items we're going to get, we need the 16 badges to unlock Red, because that is the end goal, to defeat Red. We need a combination of different items. Sometimes they're more needed than others, depending on the seed and kind of how the order of how things go. But it's essentially stuff like Cut or Waterfall, something like the Secret Potion, the Card Key, some way to get to Kanto, whether that ends up being Waterfall and Surf, or whether that's like the Magnet Train or the SS Ticket. And then we for sure need the Radio Card along with the Pokégear and the Expansion Card, because that's the only way we can get past the Snorlax. Everything else from there is kind of just a bonus to get you through the game in some way.
Yeah. Hopefully also, we get a bike early.
Yeah, early bike is good. Now, I didn't tell you this yesterday, huh? Would glitch and would infinitely lock your game into a beat-up animation. That is a fantastic Pokemon. I'm very, very sad that you don't have Pokeballs. Something that I often, because you have Headbutt access really early, Ursaring has a fantastic attack stat. It looks like it's common.
Yeah.
Might be worth your time to turn around after buying
after
stuff.
After the shop.
Yeah. 5-2-4. Okay. Charizard here too? Wow, you just run into a lot. Yeah. I would personally still go with the bear. You're running into a lot of really good stuff.
Should I also catch this?
Like
stab normal moves can be.
I can't believe you saw two Ursaring in a row and now it's hiding.
And now, yeah.
The Ursaring is 50-50, so you could have as high as 7 DV. Plus, oh my god.
Should I check this? Okay.
Yes, that is not quite an Ursaring, but once you give it Surf, it's like 80 something. If it pops out of this, then let's look at the Typhlosion moveset and see if we can damage it a time. Okay, good. It doesn't matter how bad its moveset is, it's going to be worth it.
All right, it's back.
Oh my goodness. Punch him in the mouth. Show him what for. I believe.
No.
Oh my god.
Okay, I hit it.
Okay,
I'm going for it.
One more punch.
Leave. Oh, I forgot.
Leave.
Soft-boiled
Just
rod.
Leave. This guy's a jerk.
Oh, okay.
He's gonna do a lot of damage.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do.
You're gonna swap out to the Hitmonlee and hope it lives.
Survive?
Yes. Okay, now you're gonna heal your boy. Oh, this is rough.
Yeah, this is not good.
Oh, he has both jumps. No wonder he did more damage.
Oh, no.
Okay, so we're gonna
I can't growth really, right?
Aurora Beam and hope that the crit procs. That's all we can really do. Yes!
Yes! Oh my god. I can't believe that happened. Oh, there's another one.
Punch him in the mouth. You're bigger than him now.
Right.
And then he's going to give you... Okay, well, that was useless.
Okay.
All right, we don't need that. So go to the left side this time.
This is why I shouldn't autopilot.
It's fine. It's experience.
Yeah.
Our moveset's fine for now. So you're going to go above the mark to the right and then go to the bike shop.
Oh my god. That's just one of the situations where you're just like, excuse me. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Ridiculous.
No.
I'm healing like everything back, but. Okay, so left, up, right, down. Okay, left, up, right, down. Left, up, right.
Yeah! So. That is a rotating trainer, so you would think that it's an optional trainer, but because of how it rotates, you cannot dodge him unless you attack a different trainer. So the trainer that we fight specifically only has one Pokemon, so it's the cleanest way you can get to the
Deladon.
There's a faster place to buy it than there.
Oh, okay.
Like when we want.
Guess who's gonna learn a little bit about Hawaii?
Oh my god. Aloha.
I really wish we had Thunderbolt so I could teach this one about, like, the Midwest. Well, no, that would be more like Twister.
Yeah. Man, imagine if we had Earthquake, though.
Yeah.
Earthquake would be so good on this bear. Hey, look, something you can freeze.
Yeah. Learn about Aspen. I'll teach you to ski one way or another. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, so like you're literally just gonna walk that border until you're parallel to her. No, actual right side. Like, all the way to the right. All the way to the right. On the gray tiles.
Oh. Yeah. I know you could walk on those.
Yeah, and then you just
thought that was a wall.
Her. There you go.
I thought that was a wall.
Now you can assert dominance over her by defeating her in the water. This is also faster, but still.
I straight up thought that was a
wall. That's fair.
Oh, of course. Okay. Wait, you're not a trainer. You are a trainer. I didn't think that would be a trainer. I thought it was going to be like a, you know, like the kinds that just give you potions in the first round of the game. Oh, my controller reset itself. It's a game where it's a speed. It's used,
oh
so it's broken.
Oh my god, everything's falling apart.
Ah!
Oh my god! Yeah, so you're healing.
Holy crap.
My god. It crit! That's so rude.
Okay, right, okay, you know
fine.
What?
That's fine.
We'll take the heal trade, yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. We're just gonna... It's fine. If it doesn't crit, you're fine. It's the crit that was bad.
Okay.
Yeah, see, we're fine. We're totally fine.
Yeah, we had also just eaten a takedown, too.
Yeah.
By the way.
Bleach seed.
Why does it get an animation? So weird. Okay.
Just don't miss, and then you win.
Just keep doing real quick.
Just don't miss, and you'll win. Oh, my God. Just don't miss.
I'm just smashing this. We're not switching.
There's no way we lose from here, right? There's no way. We gotta land one. What is happening? This is
God,
a nightmare.
I kind of wanted to lose.
What a nightmare. Oh, yeah. You have to name your rival now.
Hold on.
Espeon?
Yeah.
What could have been? He still has a Venusaur.
Okay. Yeah, but it's 81 instead of like 70 something or whatever.
Yeah,
we'll probably be okay. I don't remember Venusaur having anything amazing.
Yeah,
let's do one of these. Because I.
Oh, no! It was a crit. It was a crit. It's okay. So you're going to heal and you're going to X defend.
Oh, no.
Okay, yeah. X defend. And let's see how much he does from here. You can X defend one more time.
Yeah.
And then you're going to heal off of that. Or he can do... Okay, weird.
Comic
well,
punch.
You know what? Easy. Yeah, so now you heal off of that. I would prefer...
Doing another X defend.
Okay. The greed! The greed! All right, so we know... You-